Well, finally, the ballot item that's raising eyebrows across the country this election cycle comes to us from Colorado. Voters there will consider whether to decriminalize magic mushrooms.
I think psilocybin seems to be very promising as a potential treatment for a number of different conditions, for depression, for addictive disorders.
You'll recall Colorado was the first state to legalize marijuana more than a decade ago. In this case, it'll join Oregon as states where magic mushrooms are legal.